Phumzile Buthelezi has been elected chair of the IFP Women's Brigade. The daughter of party president, Dr. Mangosuthu Buthelezi, was elected unopposed at the IFP Women's Brigade's national conference at Ulundi in KwaZulu-Natal. This afternoon, outgoing Women's Brigade chair, Thembeni Kamadlopa Mthethwa, slammed slate politics in the party. Party president Mangosuthu Buthelezi echoed her sentiments in his address to the delegates.
The problem of slates has crept into the IFP and is totally against our current. We cannot come here with a ready-made script and simply act out what has been cast in stone long before this moment. That will make an election conference pointless, in fact. We need to vote with our hearts and with our heads too, empowering leaders we personally trust and respect.